But as the wise people say, can the ocean exist in spite of the river? Can the forest exist in spite of the tree? And can the river exist in spite of the little droplets? The truth is that our little efforts is what contributes to the big things that we do. I am moved